Hey, Wilmel, let's play Dragon Ball Z Kakarot Part 5. Yeah, we finished the Saiyan Saga, now we're in Planet Namek Saga. We're Frieza Saga. We defeated Kui, defeated Dodoria, got the Hidden Dragon Ball, went and met up with Dende after Dodoria. We also defeated Zarbon. But we got two submissions to do it. All right, here we go. Planet Namek is just as beautiful as it looks in the brochures. Indeed, it's so peaceful and serene. I really like this place. What are you doing here? Oh, we finally met our first Namekians. What? Oh no, we're not. Oh, you Namekians are a cute little bunch, aren't you? Curious. One of you has hair and the other doesn't. I guess there's quite a bit of variation among your people. No, we're not. Forget it, Gohan. It's no use talking to these guys. They're in their own little world. We're going on a tour of the universe. This is the 2,432 two planet we've been to. Really? We usually don't see any life forms on the planet we visit, but we always try to ask them to show us around if we do meet someone. So would you two be able to show us around? We would greatly appreciate it. Well, we aren't really in a position to do that right now. Yeah, you better leave this planet. There's some really dangerous guys here right now. Haha, dangerous part of the fun when traveling. Oh ho, indeed. I say this trip just got a little more exciting. It's no use. They're not listening to us. Doesn't he look like the grocer? Wow, he does. But I have to say, I'm impressed these two haven't been caught by Frieza and his goons yet. Maybe it's because their key's too weak to detect. I didn't know they were here this whole time. Seriously, though, you do need to get out of here. The guys are here are way past dangerous. Well, it seems more like your schedule's pretty full. That's a real shame. But honey, it will take us quite a bit of time to find what we're looking for if it's just the two of us. Indeed. Oh, what's it you're looking for? It's something called Meristone. What's that? It's a valuable gemstone that can only be found here on planet Namek. According to Gemstones of the Universe, ranked is the 19th rarest in the universe. Huh? So what you're saying is because you came all the way out here for that, you're not leaving until you find it? Precisely. What should we do, Krillin? What can we do? We can't just leave them there. What if we found it instead and brought it to them? A couple has arrived on planet Namek to do some sightseeing. Help them find the gemstone they're after and get them off the war-torn planet. Tourists in trouble. Experience 7903. D metal 1. Shenron blush 1. Fancy earring 1. We have to search for the mirror stone. Okay, we'll help you find that gemstone.
Will you? Oh, that would be most helpful.
Thank goodness we ran into some kind of Namekians, honey.
But if we find it for you, you'll leave this planet right away, okay?
Absolutely. There are still many planets we hope to see on this trip.
Okay, so you have any idea where I can find this Meristone? The radar on our ship showed that it should be in the mountains nearby. Other than that, no clue. In this area, huh?
Okay, let's go, Krillin.
As Gohan, look for the Meristone. But I should probably level up. First, right? Oh my goodness. Whoa. Okay. Wrong way. Oh. Where is the Mary Stone? Seriously, where is that thing? Oh, lag. Lord, please find it. There it is. This is the gemstone that Kobo was looking for, right? We just need to take it back to them now. Bring the Mary Stone back to the alien man. Alright. On. Oh, bring it. Oh great. Freeze's soldiers are after them. Well, well, what a pair of chumps like you doing here?
Heh heh heh, never thought we'd run into a tourist out here. Boy, does it suck to be you right now. We just got orders to kill everyone on this planet, and that includes you. Kiss your butts goodbye.
Wow, you fellows are rather striking.
You must be, say, part of some stage show. You're very skilled actors. You almost had us conceived.
Stage shows? What the hell are you talking about?
Who gives a crap? Let's blast their heads off.
Oh no, someone help us.
Hold it right there.
Now what? Who are you?
Don't you dare lay a finger on them. If you want to fight, then fight us.
It looks like those boys from before are part of the show as well.
I think you might be right. Good luck, boys. Really sell it.
These two are hopeless. But we have to protect them. Not like you have a choice, guys. Let's battle these punks. Come on, punk. Bring it. Okay, just do some. Just charge up your key, bro. Get away from me, man.
Marvelous! What a wonderful show!
I'm so glad we came to Namek and got to see such amazing entertainment.
It wasn't a show, though.
You're wasting your breath, Gohan. If they couldn't figure that out before, then they're not going to get it now.
Oh, by the way, were you able to find the Mirror Stone?
Oh, yeah. This is it, right?
Oh, yes. This is it. You found it. It looks just like it does in the encyclopedia.
Oh my, how lovely.
Thank goodness you found it.
So you two are going to leave Planet Namek now, right?
Yes, we will leave as we promised.
Phew, what a relief. We originally planned to stay for 2 nights, but we'll cut it short to just 1 night. Regrettable as that is.
What?
We should stay at least 1 night. After all, in just 1 day we found a Mary Stone and we were treated to a riveting show.
Just think of the wonders lying in store for us tomorrow.
Indeed.
Oh yes, please give our regards to the actors you knocked away earlier. They did a fine job. And tell them we look forward to their next performance. I'm at a loss for words. I give up. These two are insane.
These aren't actors. They're Frieza's henchmen.
Hey, we got some items. What's next?
Now let's talk to Bulma.
I can't believe this. Believe what, Bulma?
Isn't it obvious? We're smack dab in the middle of nowhere.
Is this a bad thing?
It is. There are no materials for miles.
In other words, you need us to go scavenging. Listen, we really need to get Gohan over to Guru ASAP, so Bulma doesn't have enough materials and she's not happy. Find what she needs.
Selfish, Bulma?
The story rewards experience points 9,314, brain bread 1, 3 mega mass level 2.
It's okay, Krillin. We can fit this in if we're stuck about it. No. We can fit this in if we're quick about it.
Oh, I guess you're right. Bulma needs something to work with after all.
Okay, Bulma, we'll get your stuff. What do you need?
I'm glad Gohan was able to talk some sense into that dense skull of yours. Go get me.
Alien whitefish fin muscle, iron ore.
Got it. We'll be back soon.
Good luck out there, boys.
All right. Gather the materials that Bulma needs. Oh, bring the materials back to Bulma. We already got that.
That's nice.
It's cool.
The search went well, I take it.
More or less. Here you go.
You handed over the item.
Ooh, this will do lovely.
Thanks.
What
wonder why Bulma's such a pretty girl. I'll let you know if I run out again. Not a delivery service, you know. Level up. Krillin just leveled up. Cool. You know what I should... I gotta check my characters first right now. Krillin. Wow. No. Oh, okay. Gotta check for Gohan's experience. Like the here. Well, I gotta get his 4,158 points. EXP, that is. Alright, here we go. Nothing there. Oh, is that a frog? Stop lagging. Why? Stupid grunts. Boy, these grunts are very annoying. We got that D-metal. Look, the Namekian frogs. We got gelatinous eggs. This appears to be a spawning ground for frogs. Better tread lightly. Oh, never mind. That's... There are no animals in planet Namek, except for frogs. I mean, animals to hunt. Oh, look, a base. Enemy base. Destroy that thing. Gotta head to Grand Elder Guru's place. Base and unleash Gohan's latent power. Nothing but high quality onions there. Mm-hmm. Rose, we... That annoying thing, Frieza Force, stop! Alright, you're going down. Come on. Level up! Perfect. Let's see what we can... What do we need to do to level up Gohan? Can't exactly tell. We gotta get like beat 70 enemies. I collect orbs here. Thank you. Alpha Team, can you hear me? There's giant fish your way. Come in. Damn, not an answer. Guess that means we can say whatever we want. Give us more money. We don't enough this kind of work. A scouter? Why is a scouter over there? Who left their scouter? What in the world? You shouldn't fly too far, buddy. Oh, come on, stay out of my way, will you? Out of my way. Check underwater. Fish eggs. Is that really rainbow orbs? No, of course not. Okay, this is what happens. Whoa. What happens? What do I get? If there were bubbles, you would get more oxygen. Just like Sonic does. Please hurry up. Look at D-Metal. Get up there. Come on. Alright, let's battle these punks.
So we need to get some more blue orbs. I know that. I know what I'm doing. Got it. Yeah.
Okay, let me check some. Good check, go on. 60,000? Oh, wow. Uh-oh, it's Vegeta. Oh. She thinks of great powers. It scares him. Upon getting power, what purpose will you fight? Bring everyone back to life. That's right. Oh, we got a lot of experience. But we leveled up. Uh-oh. He sensed Goku. The Ginyu Force are going to be coming. I was right. Those are the Ginyu Force. There's Burner, the blue guy, Jace the red one, Goldos the green guy, Raccoon's the humanoid, and Captain Ginyu's the purple guy. Now he gave Frieza the scouter. Now the Ginyu Force are going after Vegeta, Krillin, and Gohan. The dreadful Ginyu Force, hurry to Vegeta's hiding spot. Come on. Yeah, Vegeta, I'm hurrying. Should probably collect some more of these items. At least I can collect some more orbs right about now. Blue crystal. Stop lagging. Over there. Yep. Why do these orbs regenerate? Stop
headache is killing me. Yeah, note to this, Birder is one of the fastest fighters in the universe. Jace, he has an ultimate move called Crusher Ball. Birder and Jace's ultimate move are Purple Comet. Birder is the Blue Hurricane of the Ginyu Force. Jace, Red Magma of the Ginyu Force. Alright. Stop lagging. I want to get on with it. Pretty. Pretty please. I don't like lag. Oh, Raccoon. Is he fat? Well, he's actually tall and muscular and blue with red hair. Captain Ginyu is the captain of the Ginyu Force. In Goto's past, Vegeta insulted Goto about his breath. He's got psychic powers. He's got a move called Time Freeze and Telekinesis. This lag is really starting to annoy me. Out of my way. Why is he saying worthless when he wins? A lot of experience and we leveled up. And then the Ginyu Force showed up. And they got all the Dragon Balls. Now we're gonna fight Goldo. He's at a level 25 and is gonna be very annoying. He's got a move that would freeze time. He's got a paralysis and he's able to use a move called paralysis. It will paralyze you, which is why you can't move. Come on. You're going down. Oh, if you get closer, it'll freeze you. Better watch out. Oh my god, he's got Psycho Satellite. And he's got a whole lot of rocks that he's gonna use. Come on, Kamehameha, that Masenko, that jerk. Ow, he's countered me. Now if Goldo gets angry. He's got psychokinesis. Yeah, he's got that ultimate move. He can throw a lot of pillars at you. Vertically and horizontally. In other words, he used that special move when he used Time Freeze. Come on, Goldo. Now he's angry. Watch out for the paralysis. Oh my god, stop that. Press LB and RB when your support gauge is full to initiate a co-op attack called a Zine Combo with a support character. These attacks always hit and deal an extreme amount of damage. Like this. Right? Okay. Come on, stay out of my way. I can go give him a butt whooping. He's almost down for the count now. No, seriously, he is. Take that, Goldo. Level up. Goldo's down for the count. The enemy, he got decapitated. Now we're gonna fight Raccoon. The cheetah blew Raccoon, blew Goldo's head off after decapitating him. Well, great. Raccoon is kind of annoying. He's kind of brutal. I remember he fought Raccoon in the anime. Dragon Ball Z, Raccoon Unleashed. He's got an eraser gun. Oh, watch out for an eraser gun. It's a powerful attack. It can be totally annoying. He's got some ridiculous poses. Now Goldo Raccoon is trying to get on my nerves. Oh, he just did his pose and Raccoon a razor gun? That's just ridiculous. Hey, seriously, enough of the razor gun, man. Raccoon kick? It's one of his favorite moves that he used on Vegeta. And Raccoon Renegade Bomber? Oh my god. Come on, now's your chance, bro. A Grenade Bomber? My goodness, how many of these powers are there? Oh my goodness. Now he's trying to, I forgot to move fast. What in the world? Why is he trying to get on my nerves? Oh yeah? He's got a Raccoon Kick. So annoying. Why does he keep using Raccoon Kick? Can anybody tell if Raccoon is a human or an android or an alien? How in the world can you even tell if he's a human or an alien? Come on.
You're going down, bro.
Gotcha, Raccoon.
Zah.
Now he takes down Raccoon and uses Final Crash. And it, what it did was not only damage Raccoon, but damaged his... It disintegrated his battle armor and, well, some of his clothes. Well, messed up his hair. And then he beat Vegeta up. And he kicked Krillin, and he kicked Gohan by snapping his neck. Now Genya's with Frieza. Oh wow, now they're gonna bury the Dragon Balls. Oh man. Yep. Why is Raccoon, why is he showing his behind? That's messed up. And humiliating. Wow, Goku arrived on planet Namek. Goku's heroic arrival. Yep, they're in trouble, that's for sure. Level up. Goku's Spirit Bomb Super Attack's now available. Goku's arrival. Head to where Gohan and company are. He's been training under 100 times gravity. While trying to travel in Namek. Okay. Let's see which character. No, I'm gonna use the Super Attack Pally right now. The Spirit Bomb. Let's see here. Consecutive Energy Blast. Alright. I'm gonna try Impact Strike by training. stay out of my way. Okay. So we're gonna fight Raccoon. He gave Gohan, Krillin, and Vegeta Senzu Bean. Now let's battle him. Oh great. He's at a level 26, this guy is. Oh great, now he's on the sky trying to kick my butt. Stop doing that. Stop doing that, you fat freak. Come on. You can't use burst right now. Ow. Come on. Come on. Stop hitting me, Raccoon. Come on. Come on. Come on! Punch a KO Ken! You might lose health! His hair looks a little messed up. Oh great, now what? Oh man. Keep not moving. How do you avoid the raccoon kick? All right. Let's revert. I don't want to risk getting my health. Alright, take that, Raccoon. Okay. Skip that. I swear Goku beats Raccoon in the stomach with an elbow. Okay, now we're gonna fight Birdr and Jace. Birdr is the fastest one. I don't want to lose health. I'm going to take Jace out. Come on, stop it. No, am I getting my butt kicked earlier? What are you doing? I'm gonna fail. Come on, please, don't fail me now. Watch out for Crusher Ball. Oh my god. Get away. Seriously. No, he's got Meteor Crusher. Come on, give me this stupid spirit bomb. That doesn't do you any good dealing with that jerk. Would you stop doing that stuff to me, Bert? Are you... You stupid idiot. I can't even move. Now I'm getting stunned. Why is he so fast? And annoying. I'm gonna fail. Stop that. You dodged too many times. Oh no. Oh, get away from me. That Crusher Ball. Remember he deflected the Crusher Ball. Man, Bert is strong and fast. He's really starting to get on my nerves. No, I ain't gonna lose anymore. Stop it! Oh my god. Burner, enough! What are you doing? No, at least I didn't get hit. Watch Mock Kick. That is so intense. If I could launch a spirit bomb and give him a butt whooping. Oh my god. Why is Barter so fast and annoying? It's like when he sounds like a lizard. But in Kai, in Ultimate Tenkaichi and Raging Blast 2, he was voiced by Vic Mignogna, who does Edward Elric. He also did Brawly. Come on. Super S rank. Nice. He leveled up. Great. No, Goku beat Burner in one hit. No, Jace flies away. While in the anime, Vegeta snapped Burner's neck with his stomp, and he blasted an unconscious Raccoon. Wow. Find a place to take on the Ginyu Force, the fight with Captain Ginyu. Okay, this time. Level up first. Probably need to level up. Let's see here. $50,000? Wow. Man. Where are these punks? I know.
You already saved Gohan.
Come on, gotta still fight some more bad guys. Why aren't they coming over there?
Let's count. All right. Gotta take 10 enemies down.
Why did I miss? Alright, I leveled up. Let's check character again. Okay, I'm at level 29, so I'm gonna go beat Ginyu. Now we gotta fight Chase and Ginyu alone. And Captain Ginyu is voiced by Arbor Selyet. Ouch. Jace is at level 26. Why is he dodging? He's got Milky Cannon. Meteor Crusher. What? Unbelievable. Dodged the spirit bomb. He's got another crusher ball. Gotcha. Wow, I'm level 30. Oh. Captain Ginyu used a special move on Goku, body changed. Wow, Ginyu took over Goku's body. That's pretty messed up. Now Goku's in Ginyu's body, that's for sure. This is where Neil fights Frieza. He dodged it. All the Dragon Balls. Secure the remaining Dragon Balls and the spaceship. Let's check. Go on. Freezes for Sergeant. We'll deal with Ganyu. Found the Dragon Balls. Purunga appears. Oh great, Jason, Captain Ganyu. Wait a minute, that's not Goku. Goku is in Ganyu's body. Ganyu's in Goku's body. Now we gotta fight the fake Goku and Jace. I mean, he's at a level 23. Juice up your ki, Gohan. Take him down quickly, quick. Yes! Thank you. No, Jace at a level 26. Oh, he is one higher, level higher than me. So we'll flare that punk. Ah! Kicked me in the face. Uh-oh. That's what you think, punk. This is where Vegeta used Genocide Blaster against Jace. He destroyed Jace. And now, Vegeta beat Captain Ginyu. He tried to use body punch on Vegeta, and Goku jumped in. And he got his body back to normal. And then he tried to do it again. Goku threw a frog at that beam, and his body's been snatched to the Namekian frog. Ganyu's now a frog. And now look at Neo beaten up by Frieza. Oh great, now in that Saiyan armor, so is Krillin. Kinda looks like Nappa's armor. The magic words. Head to Kuro to find out how to summon Shenron. What could they be? Oh look! Oh, come on. They've got to be somewhere. The Frieza Force? Damn it, they found me. We have to take him out. Rogue Chef Malone. You spotted a mysterious Frieza Force soldier. Take him out before he does something evil.
experience points, 23,144. Team Metal, 1. Improved Scouter, 1.
What is that Improved Scouter for?
Okay. Alright. You want to throw down? You really want to fight? Damn it! He's at a level 23. Gotcha.
No! Ow, 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 ow!
Huh? This guy's a pushover.
I give up, I give up! You guys win, just leave me alone!
But
what? You really gonna kick a guy when he's down? No, we're not gonna do that. So then leave me alone, would ya?
Okay.
Wow, you actually listen to me. Wait, you guys aren't part of the Frieza Force, are you? I don't recognize you.
Oh, right. You probably thought we are here because of these uniforms.
Jeez, you're trying to trick me or something? I thought you guys were here to drag me back to the base.
Sorry for the confusion. Well, make sure it doesn't happen again, okay? Seriously, man. Wait, why are we apologizing to him? What's a Frieza Force soldier doing out here? Why does the sight of this other soldier scare you? Like I said before, I thought you were trying to drag me back to the base. I'm a bit of a celebrity chef in the Force. You guys heard of me, right? I'm the famous Chef Malone. Kind of remind me of Iron Chef. Sorry, but we haven't heard of you.
What?
Guess I need to get my name out there a little more. Whatever. The whole reason I joined the Force was so I could get dispatched to this planet.
You see, on Namek,
I got access to special fruits that can only be found here. I really wanted to get my hands on some, so I snuck away from the Force to look for them. Haha, so that's why you were worried about being forced to go back. I had no idea Namek had a fruit like that. You can see them for yourself if you help me out. I'm not pulling any tricks, I swear. What do you think, Krillin? Knowing you, I bet you want to help this guy. You really want to help this guy out, huh, Gohan? Music to my ears. Thanks to Bunch. Alright, so I'm looking for Yucker Melons, Ajisa Orange, and Rolla Nuts. So where can we find those fruits? If I knew, I wouldn't be struggling like I am. But according to the computer, these melons can be found in rocky areas. As for the oranges, you're not going to believe this, but they apparently grow on the roots of trees here. Isn't that wild? And the roller nuts? Yeah, roller nuts grow on trees in the highlands and ripen by falling to the ground and rolling away. So you'll probably find them in places down and away from the trees. No clue where that would be exactly. They could be end up rolling into the ocean. Yeah, maybe. You should check there too. Anyway, find all the fruit and I'll give you a reward. Okay, we'll find the 3 fruits and bring them back here. Don't let me down. Alright. As Gohan gathered 3 types of fruits. It's gotta be on the trees. That's gotta be a yucca melon. So fast. There. Asia orange. Yeah, this is probably an Asia orange. Haha, smells like a flower. It's underwater, roller nuts. This is a roller nut, right? So it was in the ocean after all. But wow, this thing is hard. Can you even crack it open? Let's see. That should be all of them. Alright, time to head back. Let's go on, deliver the fruits to Malin. We're back. I think we found everything you're looking for. Way to go, guys. Looks like you were in the right people for the job. You handed over the item. Let's see. Yucca melon, one bite of its succulent flesh fills in the mouth with the most delectable juice and sends your taste buds to another world. For most people, it's just a tasty fruit, and for a certain race, eating it gives them quite the rush. Well, I had no idea. Ajisa orange, it's almost overwhelmingly sweet fragrance. It's complemented with a fresh orange scent. Of course, the flavor is even better, and its soft skin is a delight to eat as well. Plus, it triggers a special reaction in the body that temporarily increases the power of whoever eats it several fold. But just like the yucca melon, that effect only applies to a certain race. You keep mentioning a certain race. What race are you talking about? You mean you haven't figured it out by now? Wait! That's right, I'm talking about my race! Melon ate the yucca melon and Ajisa orange. Ah! Wow, his ki is way higher than it was before. See, I wasn't kidding before when I mentioned the effects these fruits have on the body. I don't believe it. He tricked us. Wahaha, this feels great. Now then, as for you two, I'm going to make you the ultimate fruit juice. I wasn't trying to trick you, huh? With my newfound power, I now have the strength to crack open this Rolo nut. That's right, I need the yucca melon and the Ajisa orange to open the Rolo nut. But make no mistake, the melon will add rich flavor to the juice, and the orange's fragrant aroma will add nice finishing touch to the beverage. Wahahahaha! You okay? Yeah, I guess my body was extra sensitive to the effects of the fruit. Anyway, I finished making the juice. Here, take this as a token of my gratitude for helping out. Go on, got the ultimate fruit juice. Thank you. Whew. That took a lot out of me. I think I'm going to take a little break. I hope to come with another tasty concoction. I'm using these ingredients. This guy really likes his food, huh? Yeah, I thought for sure he was going to fight us, though. Same here. I actually started to charge my ki. I mean, he clearly looks like he was scheming something. Yeah, and his laugh sounded really evil. Why are you staring at me? Cut it out! I know I'm a famous chef, but you're making me blush. The freezer force is full of some really weird people. You spotted a mysterious freezer force. Yeah, I did. Alright. Finish submission. We gotta head to Guru to find out how to summon Shenron. First of all, let's see here. Dende. Now Frieza's behind Frieza's Vegeta's in Frieza's spaceship. Get back to Vegeta, and now he's gonna summon the Dragon Balls. Now they're gonna have to hurry. This is where they wish Piccolo back to life. They're to try to wish Frieza for immortality. Oh man. Oh, I'm back. Piccolo's back. 6, 4, 3, 8, 2, 6 EXP. Nice. Oh, Vegeta goes after them. And Purunga with stomach back, and now Frieza was mad about immortality. Frieza fights him, and he transforms into his second form. Why did Frieza's armor break when he transforms? Now Frieza's got Death Blaster. Frieza's second form. He said he wasn't going to be as gentle as he was before. Vegeta told Frieza to transform. That's for sure. Alright, Frieza. You really get on my nerves, man. Take that, Frieza. Level 28. Perfect. Oh. I remember Frieza used that horn attack on Krillin. Now Piccolo stops by. And he came up to Nail so he could fuse with him. Yay. Got the Falling Soul Emblem. Oh, I'm leveled up. Piccolo to the rescue. Head to where Gohan and company are. Alright. Let's see if I can go to the community right now. I'm gonna move Vegeta out of the way right now. Put Guru there. Nail. Scouter training and development prophecy. Okay. I could get like 53 in rank. I'm gonna start battling with these annoying enemies. Yep. Why are Frieza's minions popping up? Oh, okay. Alright, here we go. This is Frieza's third transformation now. Right? Not yet. So we're gonna fight Frieza in his second form. He's at a level 29. Stop lagging. Come on.
His power level was over 1,000,000? Wow! My goodness, that's a whole lot of power levels! He's got Deathstorm! It's very dangerous and annoying! What's the deal, man? What's the big deal, dude? Oh, Death Surge. Please charge up! Watch out! It's a dash attack. Come on. Yeah, at least you got a block. Yep. Payback for all the Namekians Frieza murdered. Level up. Oh. A punch in the face. Oh, he took off the weighted clothing. And he's into his third form. Now Vegeta had to fight. Oh, Krillin had to fight Vegeta to make him go Super Saiyan. So now we're gonna battle Frieza in his third form. Too bad he's at a level 31. He's got that death bullet. He's got death bullet. Oh my god, that's a lot of bullets. And he's got crazy death beam. Oh crud, death surge. Come on, Gohan. Break. Special beam cannon. No, missed. Ouch. Yeah, dashing around in circles is not gonna help. He's gonna keep attacking me. Gotcha, Frieza. Whoa. And Frieza goes into his final form. And he looks out of a lizard and he looks like Mega Man. Whoa, Vegeta leveled up. This is where Frieza kills Dende. Oh man. Go to Gohan and see the others and take on Frieza, the Emperor's final form. Before we do that, I probably need to. I need to collect some orbs. Go to Gohan and the others and take on Frieza. I'm gonna take him on, that's for sure. Oh man, if it wasn't for Frieza, Dende would not have died. But he did die. I can't believe Dende healed Vegeta and everyone. Come on.
let's check Vegeta's EXP. Did he say Super Saiyan? Frieza's final form. Now we're gonna fight Frieza in his final form. Fortunately, he's at a level 32, which is gonna be a big pain in the butt. He's got Death Blaster. Same consecutive energy blast, but purple. Why does he have to be so fast? He's got Death Beam. Oh my god. He fires it multiple times and it's gonna... He's gonna kick my butt. Take that, Frieza. Alright. Oh, this is where Vegeta kills... Where Frieza kills Vegeta. By knocking him down. And Goku was taken to the heal chamber in Frieza's spaceship. And after that, he's fully healed. Fully leveled up. Hurry, Goku! Make your way to everyone else before it's too late! Return of Goku. Huh, kind of remind me of the Dragon Ball episode where Goku fights Mercenary Tao. Just to get revenge on him for killing Oopa's dad. And he destroyed his second suit. His shirt. And then Tao goes, "That's the second suit you've destroyed." "Do you have any idea how difficult it's going to be to find another decent tailor?" Then Goku's like, "You should worry about your fighting, not your looks." Then launched a Dodon Ray. Okay. I'm gonna be quiet from now on. Oh man, Frieza's tail strangled Vegeta, and he took Vegeta out and killed him. And he gives him a gives him the word about why Frieza destroyed planet Vegeta, his family. And Frieza killed King Vegeta, his father. Oh, great. Now Goku's gonna have to use the Spirit Bomb on Frieza. Spirit Bomb, please. What are you doing? Come on, juice up. Come on, Frieza, you punk. Don't
I get tired of the punk thing, don't I? Why, you nutcase? Seriously, stop doing that. Come on. Oh man, he is way too strong for me. His death beam's getting on my nerves right now. Oh crud. Now he's taking a chunk of my health. Enough. I'd rather not die. Gotcha, Frieza. Gotcha. Now I'm leveled up. Goku just removed his top. Then he launched a big spirit bomb at Frieza, which... You... Did he? Yeah, he survives, right? We'll find out. Goku, the legendary Super Saiyan. Yeah, the spirit bomb did hit Frieza. But still alive. And he shot Piccolo and he killed Krillin. Did he? Did it kill Krillin? Not yet. Oh. Yep. Did kill Krillin, and now Goku got really mad, and he went Super Saiyan. And he went, Krillin, no! Stop this, Frieza! And then Goku! And he explodes. And then Goku gets really angry. And really, really mad, even worse, he turns into a Super Saiyan. And he told Gohan to take Piccolo with him. Let's see. Oh, come on. Protective Energy Blast. Man, he's got Death Beam. Seriously, stop with the Death Beam, Frieza. And he goes, you've taken innocent lives. And even my best friend Krillin. And he goes, I'm angry! Frieza! Alright, keep doing it. Gotcha, Frieza. You lose. Oh, it's where he destroys planet Namek. Well, almost destroyed. In the throes of the battle, Goku's able to amass energy from nearby planets and form a massive spirit bomb. It seems to be enough to defeat the terrible tyrant, but the group's celebration may be premature. Oh, I can see Frieza's final form. Krillin, Gohan, and Goku. Oh my god, Goku just got his shirt torn off. Now Frieza's in his full power. King Kai. Now let's battle Frieza. He's got Death Pommel. Why are there tornadoes over there? And fire? Probably. I mean, why in the world would Frieza call Goku a monkey? That's offensive to Saiyans. Now he's got Death Ball. Go on the offensive and put a stop to the enemy. Press B to do a follow-up. Punch him in the stomach. What are you doing?
Now Frieza's angry. Uh-oh. And he's got Death Saucer. That thing is... It causes a lot of damage. What in the world? Why is he countering? Alright, Frieza. Come on, hurry up. Oh my goodness. Oh, I can't believe I survived that. Take that, Frieza. And that. This and that. Level up. Oh, this is where Frieza gets cut in half by his own attack. And he says, please have mercy. He goes, how many people have you killed who bit for their lives? And he gave energy to Frieza. And then he gets up. And he uses a powerful blast, and Goku launched an angry Kamehameha and yelled, "You fool!" And he beat Frieza. And then Goku tried to go into Frieza's spaceship, but he had another way to get into space pod, and Namek is destroyed. With the help of the Dragon Balls, Krillin and the others failed in battle were brought back to life, and now the planetless Namekians are transported to a new planet to call home. That was after Purunga wishing every Namekians to go to Earth, and the ones they were killed brought back to life, including Mori and Guru. The Namekian Dragon Balls were turned to stone because of Guru's death before the battle against Frieza in his second form. It made Vegeta really mad. A few days after the Namekian have left Earth, Goku's household was enjoying a new spell of normality. Huh. Now Gohan is studying. A new menu has been added to the training grounds. Oh, Bulma. Dragon Balls are mystical orbs that can grant anything the heart desires. When you've collected all 7 of them, you'll be able to make a wish from the Dragon Balls menu. You can wish for rare items or large sums of sea orbs, or even revive and power up enemies you've already defeated. However, the timing at which wishes can be granted changes throughout the story. There will be limitations on wishes in the main story, but those limitations won't be present during intermission. You'll be able to make as many wishes as you want. However, making a wish will cause the Dragon Balls to become temporarily unavailable. They will be available again after 20 minutes of real-world time. Ah! Chiaotzu, Tien, and... Okay, talk to Chi-Chi as Gohan when you're ready in the intermission. Now, where was I? Oh yeah, as I was saying... Dante used the Namekian Dragon Balls to summon Shenron so he could wish Krillin, Yamcha, Tien, and Chiaotzu back to life. As he tried to wish for Goku back to life, but he was still alive. Is that Master Roshi? Oh my good gravy, it's him. And how did he get up there? Did he just fly? Oh great, not the chef again. Please, save me! These weirdos came out of nowhere! The village is being attacked. Save her by defeating her attackers. EXP 38,616, 3D medal, 1 silk apron, 1 fancy earrings. Let's do it! Attack villager. Don't worry, I'll take care of them. We're gonna defeat one of these blue Cybermen. The Kawari men. Man, these guys can be a real pain. Can't use support right now. I don't have any right now, so
I'm gonna have to take care of them on my own. Out of my way. Come on, die. Die. Die! Well, at least I blocked. Man, you are totally annoying. Die. That'll show them. That'll show them. You're safe now. Thank you so much. I thought it was a goner. Hey, you can hear my dad coughing. Wait, is that you, Gohan? It is you. Oh my, am I glad to see you. It's been a while, so you were attacked again. I know. Isn't it just the worst? Do I have a target on my back or something? Well, I think they were after your food. Oh, right. Yeah, I'm carrying food. I am carrying food, aren't I? Haha, well, I better get going. Try to stay out of trouble, okay? Wait, don't just go yet. I still need to thank you for saving my life. Please take this. Oh, we got seafood course recipe. Rice and bean paste. Really? Are you sure it's okay to take this much? Of course. Any less than that and I feel extra guilty. Thank you so much. No, thank you. If I'm attacked again, I'm counting on you to save me. Haha. Knowing her, she probably will. I can't swim, Gohan. Okay. You remember in the anime when after Goku gave Frieza one of his energy, he goes, "What should I do with this energy? You say you would escape in space. That way you will have plenty of time to get out of there." He goes, "I'm afraid this planet is about to go boom." And he starts laughing. And Frieza insulting a Saiyan. And Goku had to run away. Oh, look. Robo Type 3. I am going to kick your butts, you stupid annoying robots. Where did you come from, pal? I'm taking you to the scrapyard. So this is the Android Saga. Oh man, Frieza's still alive. After Planet Namek is destroyed, Frieza was shown surviving in space. And then King Cold soldiers had to take him to King Cold just to make him into a cyborg. Wow. This also kind of reminds me of Raiden from Metal Gear Rising. Raiden becomes a cyborg. Dad's coughing too much and I think he's probably sick. Alright, let's go in there. Oh, great. Good. 2 submissions. I'm gonna go into West City and do 2 of them. Now, the guru's gone. Look at Frieza's angry face. Oh, in Dragon Ball Z Kai, Frieza was voiced by the late Chris Ayers. In the original Dragon Ball Z in Funimation, he was voiced by Linda Young. Why Frieza sounds like a woman in Dragon Ball Z until later. Alright, we're gonna talk to Puar.
Ah, the curiosity's killing me. Hi there, Puar. Oh, Gohan, perfect timing. I got a small favor to ask you. Oh yeah? What do you need? It's about Yamcha. Since he's been back, he's been really enjoying himself. Hey, that's great. But you know I'm really worried about this dating situation. I sure hope things are going well for him. I'm sure they are. Yamcha's always been pretty good with that stuff, right? Well, yeah, but I'm still worried. Gohan, do you think you can go check on him for me? Wait, me? Yeah, I would do it, but I've got something I have to do instead, so can you help me?
Now that Yamcha's back from the dead, he's out enjoying dates with women, but Puar is worried.
Find out what's going on.
Yamcha cannot be in your party. You can't have Yamcha in your party right now. One cool dude.
Sure, I can do that. Leave it to me. Thank you very much. So where can I find Yamcha? I think he's on a date with Sapphire, so he's probably somewhere on the road northeast of town.
Got it. I'll head there then. Oh, frame rate's dropping. Let's go on. Go check on Yamcha.
There he is.
Today is such an awesome day.
You're so dreamy, Yamcha.
Thanks, babe. But you know it's only because I'm with you that I'm this dreamy.
Oh, Yamcha.
This is the life. I'm back from the dead, going on dates with hot girls every day.
Yeah, baby, I feel so alive.
Kind of reminded me of Brock from Pokemon. And also, Johnny Bravo. Let's see here.
Yamcha, you sleazeball!
Oh man, Pearl's jealous.
Pearl?
Just what the heck do you think you're doing?
Yeah, about that.
Yamcha, who's this? I'm Yamcha's girlfriend. Who are you? What? I'm Yamcha's girlfriend.
That's cheating, man.
Uh-oh, I did not see this happening. But I should be okay. I can get out of this.
After all, I did train under King Kai. I can handle anything.
Earth and Yamcha! Are you going to start explaining or what?
Yeah, you told me you only had eyes for me.
Alright, ladies, just calm down. I'll clear the air. Look, you're both very special to me, so I don't think it's fair to...
Yamcha! You went behind my back and cheated on me, didn't you? Hey, you know what we all need? Ice cream. Let's go get some ice cream and we'll sort this whole thing out.
Not a chance.
Yeah, I didn't think that'd work. I had no idea you were a cheater.
I hate you. Oh, now,
what are you ladies doing with those?
Right.
You got a stays for defense. Self-defense, right?
Well, we're defending ourselves.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I got those things powered up at Capsule Corporation, too. I'm in trouble now. But if this fight goes well, I may be able to get back on their good sides.
You might know Paul wanted me to check on him, but maybe I better help him out there.
Gohan? I'll lend you a hand. I'm gonna fight these skull robots. Come on, assist robot just powered up an ally? Well, come on. Stop hitting me. It's not like I'm gonna win this or anything, are I? It's not like I even care. Not that it matters. Come on. I'd get away from him if I were you. Alright, loser, playtime's over.
Yamcha?
I think I'm falling for him again. Nailed it. I'm so awesome, it's actually kind of scary. Uh-oh.
Watch out!
Oh great, not the self-destruct thing again.
Yamcha!
Is he dead?
Did he just pull that same off as last time? I can't believe he let that happen. What a loser.
Look at that pose. How lame.
Yamcha.
I am so over Yamcha now. Me too. There are plenty of better guys out there. You know, we should go get some ice cream. It's just the two of us. What do you say?
Sure, that sounds great.
No. Yamcha, don't die on me.
Poir.
I'm fine, Poir. Huh? Hey, come on. I'm stronger now. I'm a former student of King Kai. I can't let something like this bring me down.
That's my Yamcha. You're still the coolest guy around.
I know, right? Yamcha, he definitely is stronger than he was before. But him getting caught in that explosion, that made the Cyberman incident look good by comparison. It really was pretty lame. Wow. 38,616 EXP, 1 T medal, 1 awesome book for grown-ups. Okay, let's talk to him for now. I can't believe I blew it with both Pearl and Sapphire.
Yeah, I'm just so cool.
I know, right? Fortunately, let's go up there. We have to go up there. Now on, I should, let's see. Oh, great, another one? You've got to be kidding me. Come on, man. Let's go there and get him. Nothing in there. Let's check. Afraid not. But first, let's go into the Capsule Corporation.
okay? You're growing?
I gotta make sure I'm trained up in case any baddies show up before Goku gets back. But I'm staying the heck away from Vegeta. I don't plan on dying anymore. I never even got married yet. I mean, no guarantee I'm gonna get married, but still, I guess we can do only what we can. Here, take this. I'm not throwing in the towel, and neither should you. Super Sacred Texts of Martial Arts. Wow. Why are there chickens in this garden area? The fountain? I might as well go to the world map. We're gonna help Oolong. Hello.
Oh, go on. What brings you here?
Nothing in particular. That's so. Well, make yourself at home. Say, if you have a minute, I was hoping we could chat. It seems like Oolong wants to talk. It's a good old chance to have a chat with one of Goku's old friends. Vegeta can't be in your party. EXP. 45512 D metal 1 Celebrity Fan Photo 1 Mystery of the Missing Tail.
Sure. Cool, I probably should have a topic ready.
Oh, say whatever you whatever happened to your tail?
Now that you mention it, I haven't seen it in a while. Maybe it's gone for good.
Odd, I'm pretty sure your dad's tail grew back.
Really? But Dad doesn't have a tail.
I know, Kami clipped it.
Why would he do that?
You serious, kid?
No one told him about Saiyans going ape.
Should I really be the one to break it to him?
Oh, I'm saying, the planet would be in serious trouble if Dad suddenly turned into a great ape.
So you knew after all.
Well, I guess you would, having fought the Saiyans.
Anywho, Kami got rid of your old man's tail to suppress his inner simian.
Wow. Do you think Kami got rid of my tail too?
Can't say. Why don't you ask him?
You know what? I think I will.
Hit me up when you're done. I'm dying to know myself.
Gonna have to head to Kami's lookout. On the world map. Mystery of the Missing Tail. To Kami's lookout.
Visit Kami and ask about the Saiyan tails.
Excuse me.
Go on. Did you need something?
I heard you remove a dad's tail a while back, which got me to wondering, did you do the same to mine?
No, I'm afraid to say I had nothing to do with that.
But it's not growing back.
Why is that, you think?
Questions pertaining to Saiyan physiology are perhaps best answered by a Saiyan. Come to think of it, Vegeta doesn't have a tail anymore either. Yajirobe chopped it off. But I don't know about going to see him. Given what Vegeta has done in the past, it would be prudent to exercise caution, though I doubt there's any real need to see him at all.
Right. It's just, this is important to me.
I'll ask him. I'll be careful.
As Gohan, head to Gizzard Wasteland on the world map. Gizzard Wasteland.
Oh, wow.
Come on. It's a gizzard wasteland, bro. Damn it, Kakarot! Ask Vegeta about Saiyan Tails. No, he's furious. Okay. Where are you, Vegeta? And why is he wearing a pink shirt? Kakarot's brat, huh? You've come at a good time. Fight me, huh? And don't hold back unless you'd rather die. You're gonna have to fight Vegeta. Come on, Vegeta. Oh, great. Can't even see. He's got Galagun. Oh, crud. Gotcha. How could the Prince of Saiyan struggle against the child? Damn it! What now? My tail's not growing back. And? Well, yours isn't growing back either, so I was wondering if you knew the reason. Why the hell would I care about something like that? I have no interest in becoming a great ape. Attaining Super Saiyanhood is my priority now. Any hurdle Kakarot can leap, so can I. Hey, so he wants to become a Super Saiyan. Wait, that's it. Maybe there's no need for a tail if you're stronger than a great ape. I should report back to Luong. There you have it. Gohan heads back to the Kami house. Hey, how goes the sleuthing? Well, Gohan spoke at length with Oolong about all that happened in his thoughts of Saiyan Tails. Interesting. If getting stronger than a great ape means no tail, would that pull the plug on any future monkey business forever? You seem happy. So sue me, I prefer Super Saiyan Goku over a rampaging mindless monkey. Additional strength that you can't control? Now that's what I call a win-win. On account of zero risk of getting mashed into a paste. Huh? Did something happen in the past? You know it! When your dad was a little kid, he went ape. Hard! Even so, I kind of miss those days. We had some great times. When my dad gets back, I'll ask Carmen to give him back his tail. Then you two can relive the past all you want. Are you crazy? No way! Hey, I'm just joking. Well, I'm not laughing, am I? I'm not sure who's more dangerous, Junior or his dad. Sheesh. Wow. Alright.
Ta-da!
go to West City, right? And check for submissions. Great, now we're gonna have to talk to Poir. Poir! Oh, Gohan, what brings you here? I just happened to be passing by. What are you up to? I'm waiting for Yamcha. He's taking a long time to get ready.
Get ready?
Yeah, he said he was going to change into a more battle-ready outfit. I'm back.
Sorry for the wait, Poir.
Hey, Gohan.
Yeah, Yamcha.
Perfect timing. Wanna have a little sparring match?
Huh? You want to fight me?
Yeah, I told you I trained with King Kai after I died in the fight against the Saiyans, right?
Well, I haven't really had an opportunity to show off what I learned.
It's like when I went through that brutal training for nothing. I'm a lot stronger now, honest. I really am.
He sounds like he's pretty frustrated.
I bet I could have done some real good on Namek. You were there, so I bet you'd be a great judge of my strength. That's why I want to fight you. Yamcha wants to test how far he's come by taking Gohan on in battle. Help him find out how strong he is. Yamcha can't be in your party.
Yamcha, the man, the myth, the legend.
Sure, I'm willing to help in any way I can.
Whoa, thanks a bunch. Let's do this then.
We're gonna battle Yamcha. Around the beach. Good luck, Yamcha. Oh, he's at a level 27. Come on, man. Oh, great, his spirit bomb really does a number. Come on. Stop that. Come on. What the? I should be better than this. Better than you think. I had Guru unlock some of my hidden power, so still I should have bow.
Are you alright, Yamcha?
Yeah, I'm fine. Should I go get some medicine? I said I'm fine. I'll be honest, this sucks. I can't believe this is the best I can do, and not after all that hard work.
Don't talk like that, Yamcha.
Huh?
Don't you remember? You're the one who saved me when I was being attacked by a pterosaur. You risked your own life to protect me. You're the coolest, bravest guy I know. You should be more confident in yourself, Yamcha.
Right.
The only reason I did was because I thought Poir's screams were coming from the damsel in distress.
Huh?
Wow, I had no idea you did that, Yamcha. You're a really great guy.
Oh, what can I say? I'm a man of action and in times of deed. Got wolf meat, tofu, D-metal, 38616 EXP. Nice. Poir has been updated. Yeah, the windmill can chop you to pieces, right? Go on. All right. That will be it for this LP. Okay, I gotta stop right now. Alright. Okay, as I was saying, that will do for now. That's it for this Let's Play of Dragon Ball Z Kakarot. I'm GableGaming5000K. I'll be signing off. I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.